baby. Extra bright, I want y'all to see this. Turn up the lights in here, baby.
Do you do any free time?
On my free time, I meet with some Navy recruits. We work out at the YMCA about 6 days a week. I also attend mixed martial arts classes. I work at the YMCA lifeguard fitness attendant. And I focus on school to help lead me to a good future.
What are you planning on doing after high school?
After high school, I plan on playing college football at either a D1 or a D2 school, where I can get a scholarship from. I also plan on joining the Navy teams, the Navy SEAL teams, to help serve my country. And in college, I want to study law enforcement and eventually become a state trooper.
What are the most important things you've learned in your life?
The most important things I've learned in life is that you don't listen to what anybody tells you. Like, someone talks about you, you don't listen about it. You always try to make yourself happy, do what you want to do. You keep yourself out of trouble, especially when you're young, because MIP or some can ruin your life and everything. And just benefit yourself with everything you do. I mean, at the end of the day, you just worry about what you do and just all about yourself. In my life, I want to, for my senior year of high school, I want to get a state championship title. I want to serve in the SEAL teams. I want to go to the championship when I play college football, no matter what division it is. I want to raise a family, become a state trooper, and just be a good role model for people.